11. Looks like I amped up my lap time to 142.137. And so I'm beat my own time. That was good. Didn't do a qualification for this. If I had done a qualification, then more than likely I can qualify. That would be like my qualifying time. And that right there would start me at a different position in the race, of course.